cool.
That's true.
Oh my
Now, which train was that that just went in the train?
That's another one. The rail here is super sexy.
How many locomotives are there?
11 plus 2 or 3.
What is that place? It's like 4 or 8. Can you turn on the floor
for
me? Oh, what are the next ones?
You can go to
3
now. What about, let's just say 11,500.
Down
at 4. Oh, that's right. That was only like 23 there.
Now you add the 80 plus, so the 54. And
how long is the 2 engines? 2 more engines?
How long is it?
Well, the 54 plus.
It's just that they're selling the 12 engines a couple of days later.
Is it a follow or push on?
And the engines were like 10 or 12 of these?
10 or 12 of these.
Couple of couple? What do you guys need to do?
We'll do it over a bag of cookies.
Yeah.
A bag of cookies.
We have to keep safe when they're back.
Well, we gotta count every type of chip, too.
Yeah, we gotta count the type of chips.
We need
to go into the side of the porch so I can last before you arrive.
Okay. Saw move?
Big saw move. The whole train is in spread now, and in about 4 more feet you should be in
force. Moving okay back there, Grazie.
I
Definitely impressive.
It's a joint effort among several people.
Yes.
To get done. And this is a lot of cars.
Mm-hmm.
And this was 2.2 before, now we have another 8 cars of 60, 24, 7 more stops.
Two locomotives.
Yeah. It's about 2.5, 3 mile long thing. I'm wondering what comes over here.
Thank you.
I think the defense is actually turned off.